Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the prime factors of number 206. So let's start. So if we talk about the prime factors of number 206, to find it out you need to write it like this, all right? And before solving this, you must have an idea about what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by one and themselves only, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on, all right? So what we'll do, we'll start with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is this 206 divisible by the lowest prime number we have, that is 2? Yes, it is, because it is an even number. So divide it and you'll be left with 103, right? Now this number 103 or 103 is not divisible by 2 because it is an odd number, and on that it is also a prime number. And that's why to divide this 103, you need 103 on the left hand side also. And once you'll do so, you'll be left with 1. Okay. Once you're left with 1, the work is done. And whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 206. That is 2 cross 103. If you want to confirm whether it is right or not, you can multiply them. And if on multiplying you have the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. So this was all about prime factors of 206. So if you like the video, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.